Good morning. We're back once again. So, my apologies for the last video. I screwed some things up. So, let's take a look at what we got. First off, we got our submarine, our Russian submarine, painted its base color black. We're going to tape it off and paint the waterline on. And then once that's done, we'll do a light dry brush on it to get some detail out. And that's really about all we're gonna do with the sub. The sub is not the main focus and you're not gonna see the whole thing. So that'll be that. And the P3. So you can see here, I have pre-shaded my P3. It looks sloppy as all get out. I was having a little bit of trouble with the airbrush, but that's okay because it doesn't have to be perfect. It's just enough to give some underlying shadows. So we'll take care of starting to paint the P3. First, we'll go over with a straight coat of white paint for the entire ship. Then we'll let it dry off. Then we'll mask off the gray areas and we'll do that next. And then we'll get to work on the black, which is the nose cone, the props, and the blades, all the fun areas. Then we'll get to working on the detail work. The one thing that's going to take a bit of time is the tail art. The tail art for VP90 is a cartoon lion. So I'll be working on figuring out how to do that. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and just jump right in for the day. After all, I really got nothing better to do.
Thank you.
There we are. Painted up with the gray and the white. I'll touch it down here. Bottom's all good to go. Of course, it's really a subtle effect with that undercoating, or with the pre-shading. I pulled the fuel pot off just so I could paint it a bit easier. And of course, we got our submarine all ready to go. So yeah. So I'm gonna let that dry for a while and then we'll come back and do some untaping. And hopefully everything turned out okay. Back in a bit. Preliminary frame paint is done. So, we got our sub. She's all ready to go. I'm gonna touch up a little bit of paint on the masts. There was a tiny bit of overspray. And I did break off one of the snorkels, so I need to get that thing mounted a little harder. I think I might have to drill a hole and repin it. Other than that, we're all good with the submarine. Just need to decal it. The aircraft is good to go. There's a little bit of touch-up painting here and there. A little bit of fill work where my filling did not do as well as I had hoped. But that's okay. That's okay. But a little touch-up, and then we're ready for some weathering and painting up our props and our details and adding our decals and stuff. So that'll be next time. Until then, there's our fuel pylon as well. So we're all good there. So that's what we got for today. Next time we'll be we'll do some weathering. We'll be doing the decal work. And I'll figure out a way to do the tail art for the for our little aircraft here. So, as always, like and subscribe. Appreciate everyone watching. I know we don't have much else to do at this time in the U.S. Kind of the whole let's shelter in place and hold out in the house type thing, self-quarantine, social distancing, etc., etc. But you know what? Hey, stay safe, stay inside, keep modeling. Until next time, have a great, great day. See y'all soon.